Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you all? This is Islamic session of grade 1. Today we are going to start the new lesson that is called Pillars of Islam Unit 6A. What Islam is built on pillars, main pillars. And how many they are? They are 5 pillars. Okay. Let's have a story time. One day the Sahaba radhiyallahu anha was sitting with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam when all of a sudden there appeared a stranger walking toward them from the desert with pure white clothes and having pitch black hair. It did not appear that man had traveled as his clothes were spotless. None of the Sahaba could recognize him. The man walked up to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, passed calmly through the people who were present. Okay, what will happen one day? Sahaba are the friend of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, they are sitting with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam when suddenly a man appears. He came from the desert and he is wearing white pure clothes, and he has a pitch black hair. His appearance does not look that he traveled so long, because his clothes were spotless. There is no spot in his clothes. None of the Sahaba could recognize him. No one knows that who is he. He walked to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he passes calmly to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam through the people that who were present there. He kneeled down and sat in front of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in such a manner that his knees were touching the knees of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He kneeled down means he sits in front of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He kneeled, and the way he kneeled, his knees touched to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then he leaned over and said, "Oh Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, what is Islam?" Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, "Islam is that you believe that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his Rasul." So he asked Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam that what is Islam? So Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam that Islam is that you believe there is no God but Allah, okay, and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his Rasul. Here his means Allah's Rasul, okay, and that you perform regular salah and give zakat and observe som during the month of Ramadan and perform hajj if you can afford the journey. And what is Islam? That we have to pray 5 times a day, and we give zakat from our wealth. We have fast in Ramadan, and we perform hajj if we can afford the journey. Hearing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam reply, the stranger remarked, "You have spoken the truth." After hearing what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, the stranger said that what you are saying is truth. The Sahaba radhiyallahu ta'ala anha were quite surprised at his remarks. The stranger first asked the question and then agreed that the answer was correct. How strange indeed. Who was he and why was he asking what he already seems to know? The Sahaba was surprised, and they think that when he know each and everything and he agree, then why he ask? Okay. The stranger then continued to ask question, and every time Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam answered, the stranger remarked, "You have spoken the truth." The Sahaba radhiyallahu anha listened attentively to every word of the stranger conversation. "Who is this man?" they asked among themselves. Okay, then the stranger asked different question, number of questions to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and in every answer he remarked that you have spoken the truth. So Sahaba alayhi salam listen attentively every word of stranger conversation, and they are thinking about themselves that who is this man. Lastly, the stranger got up and left as suddenly as he appeared. The stranger suddenly got up and he left he left that place as he appeared. The Sahaba Rizatala Anha were baffled. They were keen to know who the stranger was and why he asked those questions. They had listened attentively to everything that was said, hoping to find a clue. So what will happen? The Sahaba were baffled and they were keen to know that who was that stranger and why he asked those questions. And they had listened everything very attentively, na? And so maybe they get any clue. The Sahaba Raziyat Alana respectfully did not ask Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, for they knew that he would not withhold what was important for them to know. Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam remained silent. Some time later, Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam asked, "Do you know who the questioner was?" A Sahabi Raziyallahu Anha replied, "Allah and His Rasul knows best." Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam thereupon said, "He was the angel Jibril Alaihi Wasallam, who came into your assembly to teach you your religion." So no one can able to ask that who was he. So Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam remained silent, and then he asked with Sahaba that, "Do you know who was he?" So Sahaba said, "Allah and His Rasul know best." Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that he was angel Jibril Alaihi Wasallam, who come to your assembly and teach you that what is your religion. Okay, our beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, Islam is built on five pillars. The first pillar is Shahada, means Iman. In Iman, Shahada means Gawahi. Our second kalma is kalma Shahadat. Shahadat maane Gawahi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallahu wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasulu. To bear witness that there is no God but Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the Rasul of Allah. Salah, to offer five times prayer. Zakat, to give charity. Psalm, to fast in Ramadan. Hajj, to perform pilgrimage to Makkah. We have to pray five times a day. Zakat, we have to give charity or some money, some amount from our wealth to make it pure. Why we give zakat? We give zakat to pure our wealth. For example, if we have 100 rupees, we have to give zakat of 2.5 rupees. Okay, 2 rupees and 5 paisa, like this. 2 rupees 50 paisa. Okay, this is a charity. Psalm, to fast in Ramadan, and Hajj, to perform pilgrimage to Makkah. Okay, now question answers are given here. Who are you? I am a Muslim. What is your religion? Islam is my religion. How many pillars of Islam are there? There are five pillars of Islam. Can you name those pillars? Shahada means Iman, Salah, Zakah, Saum, Hajj. What is Shahada? Iman, to bear witness that there is no God but Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the Rasul of Allah. What is Salah? Salah means to offer prayers five times a day. What is Zakah? Zakah means to give charity to poor. What is Saum? Saum means to fast in Ramadan. What is Hajj? Hajj means to perform pilgrimage to Makkah. Now move on to activity time. You are going to color this picture and write the five pillars of Islam in the given space. Okay, under each you are going to write it. Okay, this is your homework. Now exercise corner, match the following with the right meaning. Here we have a five pillars of Islam, and here they have the meaning in the form of picture. Roza, the first one they did for you, Roza, Saum. So the people are sitting together and waiting for Azan or something. Okay, Salah, Namaz, see, that's one. Second number two, match it with this number three picture. Gawahi, Iman, Shahada, number three, match it with the first picture, the second kalma is. Hajj, last. Second last word, Hajj. with this, where we have a Khane Kaaba. And the fourth one is Zakat. This picture, the man is helping the other person. Okay, for today till here. See you in the next class. Allah Hafiz.